Today we are here to celebrate the International Women's Day. This day belongs to everybody and is celebrated all around the world. Global gender gap research completed by World Economic Forum. Middle East and Africa are the last one with the slowest pace and the slowest progress. However, we are progressing.